This week on Rock Arena, The Jam, Echo and the Bunnymen, and the Psychedelic Furs. Rock Arena, Tuesday night.
Shiny, shiny, buttons behind me. Shiny, shiny.
I ain't lying, cause there ain't no time. No city is a pity, cause I dress to buy. City is smoke, people chill. Bad minis, it's just you ain't got a hope.
No chance, no chance.
Well, I feel fine, no, it ain't no crime. I'm king of the demon, I ate a dime.
Hello, Ryan Page, welcome to Countdown.
Hello.
And to Australia.
Hello.
Haysie Fantasie burst onto the scene with a vengeance last year with John Wayne is Big Leggy. Can you just tell us before we talk about the song how you came to become Haysie Fantasie?
Well, I was doing a demo with Paul, who's the third person of the band, the secret one, and I met Jeremiah, and we did the demo together, and it was just better.
Right.
It was just, look, you know, three people came together and it worked.
So what were you doing before that then?
I was a photographer.
Photographer?
Yeah.
Right.
So I know what you were doing to me. And he was a DJ.
And where were you DJing, Jeremiah?
I just DJed in sort of trendy London clubs.
Right.
And played loads of different music. And I was always interested in music. I did that since I was 16. So sort of natural progression, you know.
Okay, when it comes to Haysie Fantasie going live on stage, what can we expect?
Well, I really want to perform live. I'm desperate to, but we haven't really had time to
do
it. And he doesn't want to, so it's a bit of a problem.
Why don't you want
to? Because I'm very lazy, and I like to sleep really into the early hours of the next day, even if I've slept for the whole day before, and it takes too much time.
Right. So surely there's a good buzz to go live.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, obviously, like, we're going to play live sooner or later because we get forced into it because all our fans write to us and ask us to do it. So we will get pressured into doing it eventually. But it's like, I never go and see bands live, so it doesn't really interest me at all. I like going to clubs and dancing.
Well, I really like what I found in Jamaica was when they had, like, sets, you know, like, the DJs were using sets and then they had the people singing live on top of it, and that was good because everybody was dancing and going along with it. But a lot of the gigs that you go to in England, everybody just sits there like this and he's waiting for the people on the stage to do it all, whereas it's better if it, you know, everybody's joining in.
Right.
And that never seems to happen at gigs, not in England. I don't know what it's like in Australia, but in England they all sort of sit and wait to be entertained, which I don't think is good.
Shiny, shiny.